some of this stuff. Ooh. I just started decided that I didn't want anything and everything. You guys can and be the coach. But I decided to create my own player, halfback. You know, it's whatever. We can. If you guys look at some other videos from other people, you guys will find the connected franchise stuff. Nothing. Overalls on most players is like a probably like an 80s probably, and then there's probably those few that are 70s, but you know, it's whatever, still been kicking it. Still been you know, hammering down, fucking beating the shit out of players. And if I ain't freaking hammering down, then I'm... If I ain't hammering down for points or just grinds in general, then I'm probably not doing anything at all. Let's see if this will help it. And, I don't know guys, I've just been bored here lately. So I decided that I would try to do whatever I can to get stuff done on this channel, since I have not been uploading a whole lot at all, just because of I just don't really upload. I don't do a whole lot. I created this guy. His name is Lance Move, my first name, and then Move because he's a halfback. It's gotta be a little boasting along, you know what I'm saying? Like I said though, we are in the fifth week. I have been getting some freaking amazing runs in, and getting some fucking just straight off amazing shit happening all the time. And they score first. Alright, alright. Let's see what we got. Now we got Elderman over here on the left, me on the right, of course. Kicks it out of bounds. I can tell this game's gonna be freaking amazing. And by amazing, I mean it's gonna be close as hell, and I'm gonna be pissed probably because I'm gonna miss some of the stuff I normally would get. So, in Connected Franchise, you are on a player locker. You cannot change players or use another player. You are who you decided to play as. I decided to play as a halfback. Ah, shit. I decided to play as a halfback. Ah, oh, don't be. Okay. Hopefully that's just them and not us. Yep. I don't think you can, cause I play a lot of draft champs quite a bit. That's probably if I'm playing NFL, that's normally what I'm uploading. But oh shit, let's go. And that's normally what I'm doing on this channel, though. Seriously, it is. It's something I really love doing. It's freaking awesome. I love it. And this is something I started that I've actually been liking a lot of. Shit, no, fuck. Whatever, yard. 1 yard. I drafted a Marshawn Lynch earlier today. 98 Marshawn Lynch. Yeah, that wasn't good. He wasn't. I couldn't get any open holes. And I fucking lost 3 yards. Fuck. Just start this round. This is what I was talking about. Fucking getting pissed. Because I'm now just getting demolished down. See if I can do this. Aw, oh, dude, if you would have gave me a ton. Ooh, he got it actually. Alright, never mind. I'm not as mad anymore. Brady. And almost everybody on their team will be the same, except for either the one wide receiver you chose, whether you decided to be tight end, or what I decided to be halfback, so I changed their halfback. See, that's what I've been talking about with luck, guys. Like, I just spin and I end up getting like the greatest luck on that kind of stuff. Granted, my freaking halfback's a 6'4", 205.
Best parts of his game is what he does when he doesn't have the football, because because he carries it really well, but he blocks equally as well as pass protects for his quarterback. I think he's
here we got. Okay, now, we normally gain 34 yards, and we only have 6, so it's not something I'm wanting to do. We'll do with this. This should be a good play. We got Elliman running a great play route. See what we can do. Touchdown. All right, let's go. I think I've ran for almost 5 or 6, like 20 or more yards. Please don't tell. Oh, my God. Granted, we played against the Browns last season, well, last week, so we fucking straight up. God, Elliman. No. He dropped it. I'm not playing as my player, so I don't know what the fuck you thought you were doing, but whatever. Try to fucking do what I can, I guess, now. Let's see what we can do. Damn it, get out of my damn way. Alright, I'm taking this off real quick. Damn. Come on. I gotta take this off somehow. Wait, is it going the wrong way? Alright, hold on. I'm taking this back piece off of my thing. Alright. I don't remember what play I'm running, but I don't remember what play I was running. That's my fault. Whatever. My fault.
So nothing there. I don't know that that's all on the back, though. You got to look at blocking there, don't you?
I would agree with that totally. At some point, they have to...
So, obviously, if you're a halfback, you're not always running. You're not always getting pass plays. So, we are defending... Oh, damn. Damn. Whatever. That was a shit, though. Oh, we stopped him. He's only got field goal. Damn, if the fucking Bengals beat us, I would be so pissed. I've never lost a game yet. I'm undefeated so far, and I'm loving it. Thank God he's a beast, dude. Elliman's a boss. Just fucking kicking ass. We couldn't get anything. Yeah, I know. You're fucking ass, right? That last game, but see what we got. What? Yeah, we got. Oh. Alright, problem solved. So I'm gonna run this route, but then I'm gonna cut. Aww. Amendola, if you would've waited. Whatever, Amendola's actually a beast, too. I don't like that play. Let's see if we can do this screen. One thing I like about this, though, is being able to do the screen. I don't have to be the quarterback. I think, should I throw now? Damn, dude, what the hell? I didn't have those defenders sitting in front of me to take those blocks. So I had to cut left. By the time I cut left, it was already fucking done for. We were fucked. Damn. See what we can do. I'm just gonna take what I can.
There's no doubt that Adam Jones had a checkered career, but he's playing his best football after the age of 30. That pass broke up there, another indicator. Trying for Edelman again, this time he's got it. And he's able to pick up the first down before he's tackled right out.
Alright, let's see what we ended up picking, because I didn't see. Damn. Call the timeout. Alright, come on. We have to score a touchdown here. If I was correct, they played first, so we will get the ball next. So, if we can score a touchdown, we could get the lead off this. Let's freaking go, boys. So we will play, and they will make it because they can't. And we will get the ball back. So, fuck the Bengals. Doesn't matter. I don't want to return that one.
Now the
see what we got. Alright, so we go far left on this one. Running a straight one. Now, I'm going to obviously change this because this is dumb. So I decided to do this. Okay, so that's not who I wanted him to throw to. I tried to get open, but he, Tom Brady, being the freaking douchey McDoucherson of a fucking lifetime sometimes, decides to throw really quick. He hates being in the pocket really long. And holy shit. Jesus Christ. And so he doesn't get anybody open that often. See, he doesn't take time. Come on, give me time to get open. Fuck it, I don't care. Throw it to him. Granted, you know what they say, if he was a wide receiver, if he had hands, he'd be a wide receiver. And, yeah, so. Frick Gronk. Damn, it's the same plays. I want to get a rushing play so I can actually get the ball. It'd be fantastic. Oh, fucking thanks, Gronk, bitch. Yeah, fuck you. We're getting a run play in right now. So this is how this play always works out. And what you gotta do is you gotta do this and you gotta cut back out. I can never get that play to work too well. It's just, it don't, it won't, it never will. It's kind of dumb, but whatever. Come on. If they had Gronk be one of those defenders, I bet you he would be pretty good. God damn. That was close. Let's go. Let's go, move. Get that. Hit that. Hit. So let's see. 219. Cincinnati puts it up to 21-17. They have to punt, which means we will get the ball again and fucking demolish them because they're a bunch of scrubs. Granted, this is how every punt goes. You never get to return it.
And this will be out of bounds at the what here? The 12-yard line. The Patriots offense now, they work their way back onto the field. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They have a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
Okay, so that was fucking possible. That was just fantastic. Tomorrow, I will not be able to... wait. No, Saturday. I won't be able to upload. Just because of... I'm going to Bass Pro tomorrow, which is just fantastic. Shit, I'm gonna play again. Holy shit. Okay, get the tag on my goddamn face. Look at that. I got freaking hit. Well, was getting drugged down. Press that X button to break that tackle. And I still ended up going after he freaking sat there trying to take me down for the past 57 minutes. Damn it, Gronk. Gronk's my competitor. See, you throw it to me, you'll still get some decent yardage. You're not gonna get nothing. 12 yards reception. After reception. 12 yards after reception. That's kicking ass, alright? It's more ass whooping than normal people do. Let's get a run play in here. HB dive. I will probably do draft champs right after this, just because I haven't done one in like today. So tailback. It's called a halfback. Not a tailback, you're dumb. Okay, so I'm just here for fucking defending now, which is kinda dumb. I don't like defending. It's always boring. At least if you're a wide receiver, you get most plays. I would've hit that same player too. Oh, cut in, cut out though. That was pretty boring. Oh, well, let's go touchdown. Oh, damn. They got a really long play on that last one. For that last little rollover. Oh, shit. Shitty kick. Elderman gets the ball. And he's going to take it. Oh, why would you do that? Well, if he didn't do that, he would have got a touchdown off a kickoff. That would have been fucking dope as hell. But no. He didn't fucking get that shit. Great job, though. You got to the 37. I still fucking hate you, though. For taking that stupid move. Cover one on first down. Cover one on first down, my butt. We're gonna freaking get in and spank that ass. That's if I could get into the pocket pretty well. Get through that pocket at least. Today I've ran fucking 13 and only have like 23 yards. It's trash. I think it's because the Browns are freaking trash. It always will be. I'm gonna do it anyways because I don't care. Like, I was so... Last week, I was literally, like, open down the field, like, 75% of the time. But also here, I haven't been even passed to that much either. I think I've only been passed to freaking once, which was just a second ago. He's gonna hit Martellus Bennett here. I would. Hogan. I would've threw to Bennett just because of the route he was running. What a fucking shitty play. Angles had a chance to catch up there, and they didn't. They fucked up somewhere along the line. Granted, their fucking defense is amazing, though. Oh, shit. The Bengals have a great defense. That's a shit fucking play right there by us. Well, by them. Well, no. Well, yeah. They're pretty much like a team known for stopping run plays, and that's something I am doing a lot of, so I'm pretty fucked. Come on, Martellus Bennett. See, that's what I was doing like every other play. That's what I was doing like every other game, dude, guys. Look at that. That's freaking skill. Look at that. 67-yard touchdown. 67, 68, whatever it is. There it is. Look at all of our goals we just did in that. Like, fucking 27 play. Alright, they scored a touchdown too, so thank God we scored one there. Oh, shit. Come on. Guys, forget this. I remember I think the second or third week, I freaking came in just straight up demolished, dude. Into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that the team's expecting an outside kick 80% of the time. The team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I didn't expect that actually, and I still recovered it. Not freaking giving a QB kneel. Never, ever, forever, Shevel, touch me and my Kevel. I'm still waiting to see that number is empirical. You know, I never understood why they've done that, but then I realized, because we have like a 37 second play clock, so we could have just grinded out the time there. So the next play will be the last play. This play is the last play, actually. Why did you spin? Oh, fucking, I didn't even press circle. Fuck, boys. I know you're trying to wring every yard out of a run, but I think 9 yards there is ideal in this situation. Last play of the game. Is it going to be a touchdown? It is going to be a touchdown. Fuck, boys. That means that I have never scored under 40 points in any game. Because I just scored and got us over 40 right there. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That was pretty bad, though. It really was. That was a bad. It was a close game. It was still a good game, though. I expected to win more. By more points. Is that Gronk? I know I'm 94. I supposed to listen to this. Well, fuck it, I'll leave it here for now. I'll take it out later. So guys, like I said, I'm hoping to get a camera sometime just to be able to record this stuff, because if I'm not mistaken, home team made 2 threes on my feet, then I pump fake. Baby girl, grab the crew, what if kissing, sweat, leave, Mr. Couldn't took it from quicker. Hottest on the planet, get the place lit up. Fly, tried, got his piece of taste, sight into it. We ain't on the same team, cheer up. What's going on?